was sitting, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was sitting, Jalwa Ghar. So one old lady came. She was in Parda. And she came and she says, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, nastajtuha biyadi. That Ya Rasulullah, I brought this chadar, this shawl, I made with my own hand. And I made for you, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So that's why everyone, my mothers and sisters also, you each and every word of this hadith you will keep in your mind. Then in tomorrow, if someone asks that why you put chadar on the mazar and why you love awliya Allah, then you have answered for them. Then you can answer them that we learn from the hadith of Rasulullah. If it was wrong, Rasulullah could stop the Sahaba. So more further, my brothers in Islam, old lady came, present the chadar in the court of Rasulullah. Rasulullah accepted. And then Sahaba was watching. Rasulullah, not that accept it and put it one side. Rasulullah opened the chadar and wear it. After Rasulullah wear it, now one Sahabi, one companion of Rasulullah was watching Rasulullah. After Rasulullah wore the chadar, so that companion say, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So here, my brothers in Islam, whatever we had, whatever we have, whatever we will get is the sadqa of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So my brothers in Islam, that's why here the beautiful shair said that labwa hain aankhe ban hain phaili hain jholiyan, labwa hain aankhe ban hain phaili hain jholiyan, kitne maze ki bheek tere paak dhar ki hai, kitne maze ki bheek tere paak dhar ki hai, aur mere kareem se agar katra kisi ne maanga, mere kareem se agar katra kisi ne manga, darya baha diye hain, durbe baha diye. Is the karam of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Everything is about Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So then that sahabi was sitting and he said, Ya Rasulullah, ma ahsana hazihi faqsuniha ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That this shawl, this chadar is so beautiful, Ya Rasulullah. Keep in your mind, when Rasulullah wore, then Sahabi says, this chadar is so beautiful, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And this chadar is so lucky, Ya Rasulullah, that is touching your body mubarak of you, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So more further, what that Sahabi said, that, oh Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, now you wore the chadar, so I ask in your court, please, this chadar is so beautiful, give me. I want this chadar, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave that chadar to that Sahabi. Gave that chadar to that Sahabi of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Keep in your mind, we will have the chadar ziyarat as well. Then you will understand the power of the chadar of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So more further, my brothers in Islam, all the Sahaba, when they saw that that old lady brought the chadar, Rasul wore it, and this companion asked in the court of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So then Sahaba says, oh companion, you know that chadar for Rasulullah. Why you ask in the court of Rasulullah that, oh Ya Rasulullah, give me chadar? You shouldn't ask in the court of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ask the chadar. Then companion reply, why I ask the chadar in the court of Rasulullah? There is only one reason. So then Sahaba said, what was the reason? Tell us. So then Sahabi beautifully says that Rajautu barkataha hina labisa an nabiyyu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam la'alli ukaffanu fiha. That why I ask in the court of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that give me chadar, Ya Rasulullah, give me this shawl, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So there is one reason, O Sahaba. That what was the reason? Sahaba asked. That companion reply, that I ask chadar in the court of Rasulullah that I can get barakat. People say to go to the mazar, you won't get barakat. Hare, come friend, bhai, come talk. Then we will prove you from Quran and from hadith of Rasulullah that your belief is wrong, our belief is right. From Ahlu Sunnah wal Jamaat. So my brothers in Islam, more further, that Sahabi says to all the Sahaba that Rajautu Barkataha, that I ask in the court of Rasulullah that chadar, that I can get blessing, then I can get barakat. More further, hina labisa an nabiyyu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because Rasul wore that chadar, so that chadar touch with the body of Rasulullah, so that full shawl of Rasulullah is full of barakat. full of barakat, my brothers in Islam. More further, that sahabi says, and the other thing, why I took that chadar from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, la'alli ukaffanu fiha, that when I die, so I want that this chadar of Rasulullah must be my kafan. That when I go under the 6 feet, then my qabr, my grave also full noor ala noor, because of the chadar of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If the chadar, if the shawl of Rasulullah is so much powerful, then what will be the power of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? What will be the power of the Ghaus-e-Azam Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani radiyallahu ta'ala anhu? So this awliya Allah, they sacrifice everything on the feet of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.